Fortunately, it would be hard to overdose on Aczone by applying too much to your skin. Used this way, you are getting a much lower dose than someone taking Dapsone in the pill form. However, if you apply much more than is recommended, checking in with your healthcare provider still makes sense. You'll also need to seek medical advice if someone accidentally swallows Aczone.